mobile phone for medical systems. So if we look at the economy structure of today, we can say what is the next wave of growth for China is not anymore for manufacturing, but we do believe manufacturing is still a driving force of China's economy growth in the next 20 years. But if we look at what will happen for manufacturing, the first is labor cost will be increased in the next 5 years around 10% average. So that means China is not anymore low-cost labor force country. So we have the problem of aging problem, we have a single child policy, we will solidify of labor force in another 20 years. So those kind of factors will force China must make a transformation from resources driven, from a low-cost labor drive to be more services, more new technology. So I think that kind of change that will be happen is because after 30 years growing of the economy, China is totally changing this country, not only in the social, also in the people. So if we ask who is driver of manufacturing, of course, many of the driver is from rural areas. We have 300 million people from farmer to be workers. They joined a manufacturing in the past 30 years. But now we see every year China bring you 6 million young people. They study in a university. They are people now about a mobile phone, internet. They are working in cloud. More people working for entertainment. So we say the domestic demand will be changing from before. We need a lot of food and clothes and the property, even a car. But the future, we will need more education, healthcare, building, more tangible product. So